shit.
Oh shit. Tits McPoppins.
Right there. Tits McPoppins.
Damn it, where's Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you.
Jill? Maybe I tell you.
Oh shit.
That's not Jill.
It's a ninja.
Oh my god, I hope that's Jill.
God damn.
Jill evil?
Man, get me. Oh shit. That Renaissance witch doctor is kicking our ass.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You have answers.
Look at those pants.
This guy again?
Made of fucking tarp.
Oh my god. Yeah, he is made of a tarp. Will you go camping with us next time we go? You can keep the rain off us.
You could be the tent.
Spencer estate, wasn't it?
Oh well, god, flashbacks.
Isn't this
it's a
big family reunion? Family reunion.
I didn't realize this turned into Resident Matrix.
I expect you to be happier to see us.
Mr. Anderson.
So slow to catch on.
Oh my god, you predicted it's Jill. She's evil now. What a twist.
Oh my god.
Jill.
You're so much hotter.
Jill, it's me, Chris.
What?
Can't you tell by my ill-fitting shirt?
The one and only.
Damn, she got Mortal Kombat moves.
That's more than Mortal Kombat. That's fucking... not physics.
Oh, she's kicking your ass, too.
It's like, what's that game? From the old 64? Perfect Dark or something?
Yeah, Perfect Dark.
Now, let's finish this. Once
she's also made of tarp.
No, that's more like, carbon fiber pattern.
Carbon fiber?
Yeah, she's carbon fiber, he's tarp. She's an upgrade.
Crisis! Oh my god, it's the Crisis Hexagons!
7 minutes. 7 minutes is all I can spare to play with.
Oh, that's cool.
How he dodges bullets?
Yeah.
Oh god, he's shooting at me.
Dodge this! Sorry, I didn't know you were running over there.
Did they dodge it?
I hit you.
Did you hit them? Or did you just shoot me?
No, I think it hit her.
Alright.
Where are we going?
As opposed to just running around and getting our asses kicked. I'm gonna use this since you fucking shot me. At the beginning of the fight is a clue. What are you supposed to do? 7 minutes, there's a timer. Just stay alive for 7 minutes. So you just run around the entire arena collecting money, gems, and whatnot.
Gotcha.
Yep.
I wish my inventory wasn't full for this.
But you still collect money. They're weak to flashbangs if you happen to have any of those.
Yeah, I do, but can we go back to the organized screen?
Where's Wesker at?
Oops.
Fuck!
No, I got you.
I tried to counterattack him, didn't work.
That was the past 7 minutes.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
No, we opened the next arena.
Why? You weren't even next to me.
Oh, did he kick you?
Like this. Time to change tactics.
Change tactics, dude. Oh, fuck. Oh, god, she's got a machine gun.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
I gotta heal again, because she fucking is shooting me like an asshole in a fist fight. Come on now.
Money.
Sweet.
I tire of wasting my time with you.
Then stop wasting your time with me. I'd like to live.
You tell him. Get him with those sick pants.
There's Magnum up here. Magnum. Magnum opus. There's ammo up here.
Oh god. Get out of the way.
If you know where I am.
I can see on the map. Right bumper.
There's no point in hiding.
Shut up, Wesker.
Oh, that's you.
Thanks for the ammo.
You disappoint me. Is that the best you've got?
I'm full.
Oh, look at this. I bet this opens.
Does it? It does. I'm coming to help. This is the time to get money.
I can't. Oh, there we go. Back up a little and you can pick up the.
Fuck it. There's a gun in there.
Yeah, I saw him, but I couldn't pick it up.
I just threw away shotgun ammo for it. It's the Desert Eagle.
You got heals?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do.
Here I am. And you wasted my run.
I can give this to you.
Avoid him on the map. It's like a stealth game.
Yeah. Oh, he heard you.
You can't hide forever.
I
just 7 minutes.
Come on.
The Magnum takes revolver ammo. Huh.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
That's crazy.
What do you think it took?
You would assume it takes pistol ammo. Since you can't put revolver ammo inside a pistol. Yeah, I don't have room for that.
But your Magnum looks like a revolver.
This is the revolver's on the bottom. Or the Magnum's on the bottom. Oh, shit!
Oh.
Oh, God, he's gone supersonic.
We did it, I think.
Yeah, that's 7 minutes. You piss around for a while.
I expected more of a challenge after.
Yeah, me too.
the second playthrough on this, you can actually beat him if you have like a bunch of flash grenades and infinite ammo. You flashbang him, shoot him for a bunch.
Yeah.
It makes it just the fight go quicker.
Go.
Who answers the cell phone in the middle of an important fight?
I would. Because that's how much of a badass he is.
You can't beat me in my tarn powers.
There might be a quick time events here. Where did Jill come? Like, all right, she was just gone for a while. Oh no, my gun! I just found that in a coffin.
Jill, come on, it's me, Chris. Snap out of it. Nice move, Chris.
Get your ass beat. It's a good tactic.
Has arrived.
Was she this useful in the last game?
She was a cop, or she was part of like the same organization he's part of.
Yeah, could she fight like this?
No. She walked around slowly.
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile.
Shit.
No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do.
You rebel scum. Wait, what are
you doing? You'll find she's quite operational.
I bet we shoot that.
Get it off her.
You'll find the jizz station. Sorry. Come on, man. I'm gonna shoot you with this big ass gun. Come back, Jill. Shoot this big ass gun instead. Got it. I brought the cheat revolver, by the way.
Cheat one?
It's oh shit. That's right, we're not supposed to kill her.
Oh. So how you do this?
Hang on. Let me get
rid of puncher?
Pretty much. Choked up. Okay, here we go.
If we can remove that device on her chest, she might return to normal.
Alright. And that's what we're gonna do.
There we go.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris!
Got her. Now you come down here.
Oh, shit.
And pull her tits out. I'm mashing A, dude.
Tear it off! Yeah!
Mash harder.
I'm fapping A.
Ah, fuck. You got me as well. Got her. Do this!
Take it off!
You can also restrain her, if you have any behind her. But then you have to dodge her punch afterwards.
Don't do this, Jill!
I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing?
The fuck?
We gotta go upstairs?
No, she's back. Got her.
Nice grab.
Yeah, she fell right in my arms.
It didn't pop up when I thought it would.
Tear off! You gotta tear it off!
You can do it. Dodge. Come on!
Stop kicking me, you bitch!
Fuck, where is she? Okay. Come on! Come on, pull it off. What are you doing?
Jesus.
It's in there good.
Do this.
This is a little cheaty.
Jesus. Oops. Hit myself.
Come here. God damn it. Come here, Jill. Get stunned by my sweet baton. Watch out. She'll try to shoot you.
She's not so strong when it's not in a cutscene.
There we go. I didn't kill her. I think I killed her.
It's the same cutscene.
Fuck! Can she not take a baton? I didn't mean to shoot you, I just wasted bullets.
Alright, that's what we're gonna do.
Jill, what are you doing?
Jill? Ow. On the map! Oh, she's on the ceiling.
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Oh, it's my turn to grab her. I'm gonna tear it off like you said.
Ugh. She punched you too.
Careful, dodge. There you go. Bitch!
It's me, Chris. Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it.
I'm just gonna run after you some more. There we go. Really mash that button, dude. Harder!
Fuck! Come on.
Don't do this, Jill!
Oh, I almost.
We can save her, dude. He'll make us
we
first kill her twice.
With my fingers of power!
He's falling for it. Same trick over and over again.
I don't want to hurt you.
Ah, shit. She's Spider-Man.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this. Jill, answer me.
I'm ready. It's my turn. Time to save Jill.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
You just got your face fucking kicked?
Oh my god, are you supposed to hold A or tap it?
Tap it.
Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!
Ow.
Oh, what the fuck? Why'd I do that?
You threw her.
I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing?
Where'd she go?
Up on us.
Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Kicked you in the fucking face. Come on, just... Jesus Christ, how long did this take?
Come on, snap out of it!
Alright. Blah.
We can do it.
Wait, restrain
Stop
her again.
He's trying to help you.
Restrain her again. Hold her steady. There we go. Had to damage it some more. And then, yeah, here we go.
That's a very awkward.
Awkward, you say?
Don't do this, Jill. I don't want to hurt you.
All right, go for it. There might be a pillar in the way. No, just pull it out. It might be enough. If this isn't enough, we'll try to damage it again. All right, I'll try to damage it again.
Jill, what are you doing?
Jill? How do you run up walls, Jill? It wasn't in basic training.
Jill, answer me. It's me, Chris. Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it.
Whoa.
Don't do this, Jill.
There we go. Got her. Take the shot. Don't hit her, though. Come on! Mount your partner! Oh, thank you.
I don't want to hurt you!
It's definitely sparking more.
Yeah.
Jill, what are you doing?
Let me grab her so you can shoot her. Oh, never mind.
Oh, yeah, that's hot.
Oh, shit. I left. Forgot to dodge.
Jill, answer me!
Hey, she tried to do it again.
Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it.
There you go. One more time, shoot it. Or, okay.
Oh.
Oh there shit, you did it. That's a lot of wires too.
And she dies.
It was, like, on her heart.
Yeah. You ain't surviving that.
Jill.
We weren't Jill. Up here.
No, we weren't.
Right.
She's probably fine.
Chris.
Why'd you kill me twice? Hit with a baton. You're a dick.
That really hurt.
You're Sheva, right? Yes.
Why are you in combat in a skirt?
I couldn't control my action. Oh, God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
Dude has one fucked up chest.
Thank you.
Some nasty holes. Is she about to die? She looks like infected. Green veins.
Jill can't die. She's undiable. See?
You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe.
Ouroboros!
Millions will die.
Millions will die.
Yeah,
so much
right.
is on the line, too.
You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can.
Just like that shirt. You're the only one who can wear it.
Go stop him. He's wearing a tarp. You're the only man who can beat Tarp Man.
Trap Man? No. Tarp Man, I said it right.
God, so emotional and moving. I'm gonna save the fucking world.
He's got a weakness. It's that one hole that never gets any bigger of the tarp.
It's okay, she'll find some green herb and be fine.
Get the roundest shoulders in the fucking world, man.
Yeah.
Here, I only hope to survive this.
It's a new definition to it. A ball joint.
Your assertion.
I couldn't remember. Ball and socket.
Chris? I'm alright.
I'm so sad that my girlfriend's still alive.
It's partner, not girlfriend. Come on now. It's a deeper relationship. Speaking of ships.
Over there.
Speaking of ships in relation to us.
How could she see that?
Dude, she's wearing glasses.
That's how glasses work. You're right.
It is. That's why she's probably farsighted. She can see really far.
Yeah, like an eagle.
Oh, did you see the way she was going down those stairs? That was awkward as fuck.
She's in heels.
She looked like one of her legs was longer than the other.
It's a medical condition. You only got a B because you died 8 times.
Yeah, because I let you kill everything, apparently.